Have you tried the strange chess game you have here on the express? You should. It isn't Xianzhou chess, but the rules are similar. The conductor saw me expressing an interest, and graciously decided to teach me. Speaking of Xianzhou chess, I'm a bit of an expert. Few in the Law Fu could ever dream of defeating me. But that conductor of yours is no ordinary player either. We played a dozen rounds and ended up in a stalemate. Perhaps I should start making regular chess visits to the Express.